Okay. All time say complete. Okay. So shit. Game. Okay. Out the arms. What?
Let me see what you got. Jackie? What the hell? Why are you driving around in a truck? What happened to your store?
Government shut me down. They don't want niggas buying guns. Where are we gonna start shooting the hell out of white folks or some such?
Motherfuckers.
Tell me about it. Let me know if you see something you want.
Talk to the voice. Okay. Your items. I like the submachine guns. انا ما عندي $3,000 افترض انك لازم تاخذ شيء. هذا بيفيدنا الليرنين. اوكي اتس لوكت. فاير ارمز. Molotov. نبغى شيء يا رجل. Full ammo. Okay. Can't buy shit. Let's talk to the voice. The hell? That's all?
You a sight for so eye.
Laveau, been a while. Wasn't expecting to see you working with the Haitians.
It's either this or bow down to them fucking coon asses, and you know I ain't ever been one to bow down to anyone.
Ain't that the goddamn truth?
Cassandra phoned ahead. Say you going out to Perla's. Asshole named Merle Jackson runs it. Turned it into a brothel. Let's white fellas come in and do whatever they want to our young sisters.
How do I get to him?
You don't. Not yet, anyway. A lot of those Dixie fucks try to stay out of sight. There's someone put a bullet up their ass.
If I hit his operations, he'll have to come out and deal with me.
I got an idea how to get his attention. He got some girls locked up on the second floor of Perla's. Calls them his thoroughbreds. Has them strung out on all kind of shit. He makes a lot of money off them. Go in there quiet. Get them out of there.
I'll let you know when it's done.
Hey, I'm sorry to hear about Sammy and Ellis. They always did right by me.
Well, well. So, أتوقع أن the voice يبغاني أروح هنا. Really hollow. Activate. Okay, story mission. Free the strung out girls. Oh my god, no. Oh هل يمديني اخذ البوت هذا واروح ولا يو اساس الفيكو ها اوكي ليتس جو والله احس لو اروح بالموتر اصرف لي لان ما Yeah, let's steal a car.
That boy has no shame.
Yeah, I got no shame.
You go. I said I was king. And that's what you
Out of the way.
What the hell are we doing now? Okay.
Hey, Mr. Laveau told me you'd be coming. The girls are upstairs. Be careful. Merle's people are all over the place.
Okay.
I will. Thanks.
We'll see about that. If you get strung out, girls. There's this. Okay. With a magazine. Hostile zone.
How much to sit on my face, baby girl?
I'm still going to do damage with 15 key.
So I'm driving along listening to old Johnny at this point.
Like a Paul Black sheep lost his fucking way. We'll find you, cocksucker. Believe that.
I didn't see
I was hoping we'd find an animal back here.
Now we're over here, boys.
I'm not ready for heaven yet.
Okay. Still, still.
Shoot him. Duck
him down. What's it like, dude? I told you, hey, hey, hey.
Run that motherfucker out of here.
Which running?
There's that fucker.
Taking him down.
Our problem.
Okay, I saw you. Okay. Brutal takedowns. Damn. Oh shit, I'm off.
I'm here. Give me the word.
Playtime's over.
And there's a lot of more to see. Okay. If the object should fall. Yo, yo. Upstairs.
Get this shit done, boys.
Slice and dice, motherfuckers!
Okay, let's kick the door.
Shit!
You killed him.
Okay, trophy earned.
You should kill
all of them. Never saw it coming.
Every last one.
Get out of here. Now.
Oh. Let's take the money. And feed the girls. Okay. Yo, big bro, man. يلا باقي تقريبا 10,900. Just kick the door.
Spread the word. Any woman needing help should go to the pierced heart.
Thank you.
Anytime, my lady. All for Cassandra.
Ain't never gonna be free. Don't beat the devil out of him.
Let's see about that. Come on here, shit. Get the hell out of here. Top our only one left. Is that a...
Oh my God! They were going to.
Once you're out of here, go see Cassandra at the Pierce Top. Right. She'll help you.
Okay. We will like leave. But since the problem did kind of too short damage, there's only left like 6k or something. Hey, how you doing? تبي مولوتوف، تبي أسلحة، تبي أي شيء عندك. Damn. أتوقع أن باقي 6Ks بس يمديك تاخذهم، يمديك تروح عادي. It's okay يعني. It's optional, you know. Leave it. Talk to Donovan, okay. Okay, let's go to Diamond. Simple road.
Nifty 1150 WVCE New Bordeaux.
No, my baby got the GI fever. Folk and I just can't cripple now. GI fever. Folk and I just can't cool her down.
Let's see about Donovan.
I got a little something for you. You've been running around so much out there, I figured I'd make your life a little easier. You can use this to call in your support.
And here I was thinking you were a heartless asshole.
Jerry's still out on that one.
Okay, change the voice. Oh, the hell, we should get out of here. Dude, I gotta see his shit. Yo! calling associates. Okay. Cannot call using radio provided by Donovan. Okay. See. Nice. Okay. Nice one. يعني لو تبغى ساحة من اليوم رايح يعني تدق على عن طريق الراديو بيجيك. نايس. Not bad at all. بدل ما تروح تضرب لك مشوار. اوكي. Come go boys.
You a sight for sore eyes.
I freed those women. God damn if that place in the hellhole.
Pains you to see what those redneck fucks are doing, doesn't it?
Soon as I get my hands on Jackson, that all comes to an end.
Merle's got pimps scattered around the hollow. He's leaning on them to make up for what he's lost. Kill them, and he'll show up at the club.
All right.
When you dealt with them, come back. I'll be able to confirm that Merle's over at the club.
Okay. Kill Merle's pimps. يا رجال, the voice مكانه مرة سيء. اتوقع انا مو مرحب فيني هنا, اتفضلوا علي في اي لحظة.
Could you imagine if you just came across it sitting on the side of the road?
Hey there, kitty cat.
Oh, holy shit. I'm so well there. Only 9 feet to left. رجال وينهم؟
Time to take out the trash.
Slug him.
Let's get out of here. Are we not?
Get my way, and you go first.
Just to shift the cat.
Here I fucking come. Woohoo!
I guess one left.
Run that motherfucker out.
Okay. I guess only one left, and I can't find him. Maybe he's upstairs or something. أنا ما بقى أحد. يلا ناخذ الكاش. All 50 left. Oh, come on now. Damage complete. Turn to the voice. Okay. Look at that. يعني خلص من الدمج. خلاص اطلع من المكان وروح على additional targets. Okay, let's return to the voice. رجع الموتور ده يشتكي ولا الطريق تعبان ولا وش. يلا let's head back to the voice. والله ذا فويس مكانه مره سيء.
لينكن، يو ساك. ميرلز هولد اب اوفر ات بيرلس. وات اي هير، هيز بيست از اول هيل. ويش اي كود سي ذات اس هولز فيس رايت اباوت ناو.
جست سو وير اون ذا سيم بيج. وانس ايم ان ذير، ايم كيلين اني ماذر فاكر هو جيتس ان ماي واي.
اي نو وان شيدن تيرز فور ذوز بريكس. You do what you think's best.
I'll be seeing you, Laveau.
Okay. Kill Mel Jackson. I guess that's the new objective. Got in here. يا رجال. ودي اختصر المسافة من هنا. معليش والله بيتك ذا بويس في مكان مرة غلط. لا ما في غير ذا الموتر الخايس. لا 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 والله الموتر ذا ماشي. ستوقع الخيار مغلق الآن ولا
learned after Sammy.
Just the local color showing they're upset.
Mafi Molotovs? Okay.
Around now, do you?
We should do it.
We will.
Y'all miss me?
You're dead, cocksucker.
What's on your face and shit?
Shit. Oh, that fucker's empty.
Thank you so much.
Got one over here, boys. Don't let it shoot
Holy shit.
Stay behind me.
Blast is fucking dead. Yeah, fine, boy.
Gonna find a hole.
Woo, my job, boy, man.
Run that motherfucker out of here.
Boom. Get out of here.
Found one.
Well, this is our guy. انا بالسلاح ده والله ما يسمع. Show me your face. Yeah.
hoping we'd find an animal back here.
لسه النجمة اللي عليها نجمة وهذا دوم. Come on.
Run that motherfucker out of here.
I can see you. Okay. Kill the record bosses.
Supposed to be here.
Do it.
Well, he's running away.
Miss me? Hit him good.
Shit. Show me your face.
This.
Under new management. Bellows Nightclub, okay. Side to Cassandra. Wow.
Dixie motherfuckers are out of Perlis. Have your men come lock it down.
Good. I'll send some men over to see to the place. Run those Dixie motherfuckers out of the church, and Richie will have to respond.
I guess we're done here.
In 1966, the FBI recruited me out of college. Chicago was my first assignment, but I was transferred down south in 68. I stayed there until 86, when I was promoted to assistant director of the criminal enterprise branch. I stayed with the Bureau until my retirement in 1999. There are so many stories about Cassandra. As a girl, she was kidnapped, killed, and brought back to life by a voodoo priest. She watched swamp rats rape and murder her sister. She shot her own father and dumped his body in the swamps. It's impossible to know what's true.
I keep wondering when they're gonna catch that hollow speech.